5 things in my house that don't make sense.